So last stream, we completed a few levels. Cape sounds all good. Yeah, so we completed, we replayed this one, which is the one with the boss, because we didn't 3-star it the first time. And then we went on to Rotwick, which was like one of the easiest levels ever. Then we went to the Ancient Necropolis, which was a lot more difficult, but you know, we did it first try. And now, now we're going on to the Nightfang Swale, so I might go. As much as I hate this dude's voice, you know, he's got an insta-kill, so we're gonna go in. Okay, well this is horrifying. That's why I love these levels. You can't click on anything. Oh god. Oh, we've only got one. Only one. Okay. To be fair, there's not many spaces. Scared me a bit. That actually kind of made me jump a bit. Ooh. Oh! Nessie. Huh. Stop making that noise. Okay, so Nessie's here again. Zombie. Okay, we got an abomination, so you know, it's good for him to insta-kill. Okay. I'm saying, yeah. What, so these guys have to come all the way around here? Is that what you're telling me? It's a bit, I don't know. Oh, we got zombies coming from this way as well. Would it be better to have a barracks here or a Tesla? Like, would it be better to swap these? Like, a Tesla here would be pretty good, surely. That would be better here, I think. Like, sure, it covers more space here, but we're not going to have, like, little enemies getting all the way down here. this could be a Tesla, maybe. I don't know. Want some? Get some. I say we do this. Okay, like an abomination wave one. It's pretty intense. Like, if I didn't have my hero who can insta-kill. But not at this level. You know, still, this is, I guess it's just on its own. He's alright. Do they do much damage? 35. Insta-kill? I don't know when he gets the perk. Since we can't actually, oh, okay, that's an issue. He dies very easily to that. Giant rats, zombies. Okay, the rats aren't an issue. The zombies aren't ready either. These rats, I'm pretty sure, 100 health. They should die pretty easy. Oh, there we go. Rat should be dead. Okay, we're getting witches already. We've three. Emperor. I know, yeah, they turn people into toads. High magic resistance, okay. That's, I guess, good. You're pretty strong. Just insta-kill that dude. Come on. I'm not... I really don't know what to do here. And these witches, you know, they're kind of getting through. They have high magic resistance too. They're gonna get through. Where else? I don't know. I don't know what to do. Tesla there. But still, that's not really dealing with. I'll just keep hitting. Okay, bring on. These guys are. Yeah, they're armored. Oh, what? I put a spell on you. Guess an archer tower. Okay, this next wave shouldn't be too bad. They have a long distance on them. I don't know about this archer. Maybe we put an archer here instead. We won't sell this archer yet, I don't think. Just so we can take out the witches a bit easier. Just a bunch of wargs. Come on. Yeah, let's take them out. Nice. don't know if that was a good idea, sending the warp just yet. Sure, we're fine. Yeah, we're good. More wargs, werewolves, we've not had those yet. They're another enemy from Frontiers. Once formidable warriors, now crazed with bloodlust. Health regeneration down. Do they have? Yeah, they have. They have a lot of enemies in this have regen. Not regen, well, that too, but magic resistance. I'm not complaining because it makes Teslas more useful. I don't like that they just make normal guy sounds like, oh. Okay, we're going pretty well so far. We're already on wave 8, this is going pretty quick. It is nice having just one little exit. Zombie, zombie, zombie? No abominations, okay. These Teslas do quite a bit against the witches, to be fair. Let's just get Hacksaw up here to insta-kill this dude. Or we can insta-kill the next one coming, to be fair. There we go. Nice, that was a good rain of fire. Skip him away, nice. Okay, we've got three Teslas set up. We should be fine with Teslas. We should probably try and focus on... I think we've got Lycans as well there in Frontiers 2. I was like about to say, they're like the only enemy that's not... been in this... yeah. Yeah, the can shift and spreads like OP. So wait, they can turn troops into icons. Oh, I like the little picture down here. That's really cool. Oh, they're actually quite low health, but when you kill them. Are these the hard levels? These are the bonus levels. So far, they're not too difficult, though. So wait, when you kill the... Yeah, okay. But these are the Halloween levels. I thought they'd be a lot harder, but they're not too bad. I think Teslas are just so broken. Also, welcome to the stream. I think the next level might be a lot more difficult, to be fair. Since it is the boss. Still, I don't see what it means by spritz. So can they... Orcs. What's in that big iron pot? This thing. I don't think anything, sadly. There is an Easter egg here, though. Nessie. The Loch Ness monster. Let's just... Wait, we can put... Oh, no, we can't. Okay, I want to see what these guys do, because apparently they spread. So if they kill one of my reinforcements, let's see what happens. Nothing. Should probably be focusing on down here. And that's what I get for not focusing. Whoa, I tapped out. I lost a life there, so okay. Yes, I will buy a rock elemental. It looks like we need it since we just let the guy through. That was because I was distracted, but here he is. Here's the rock elemental in all his glory. You're welcome. Okay, there is a lot going on here. Hey, Carbine, welcome, how are you doing? Right, we could use some more Teslas. Give us more Teslas. Elon Musk, we need more. Okay, this is going well. Oh my days, this stuff coming forever. Skeletons, zombies, skeletons. Skeletons. And witches, okay. Let's just... soak it on. Yeah. I'm feeling like there should be an achievement in this game. If it was made later, they'd be like, oh, Elon Musk. Have, like, just a bunch of Teslas on the map. Do we get another sorcerer or an arcane wizard? I'm so annoyed I built a villager breeding system that didn't work. I mean, we've already got one in the village. In the realm, yeah. Nah, I thought you meant in real life, to be fair. We do already have one. Like werewolves, giant rats, were rats, rats and were rats, okay. Toasty. Okay, this should be... Yeah, I'm out here building an army. Bruh. Fair enough. I mean, you could make an iron golem army, but I wouldn't say a villager army would do much. But I just wanted one for my secret project. Will we ever know what your secret project is? Again, this level's been pretty... it's been easy. How have you got... Oh, Kappa HD. I was going to say, how's that in colour? I've never seen it in colour. Maybe. I guess we'll... maybe know one day. You never know. I finished an Enderman farm, and I finished a Creeper farm too, so... That was a lot of... pain and suffering today, but it's totally worth it. This is the last wave. I've seen a real golden. What do you mean, a real golden? Oh, I wish you'd stop insta-killing. What else should we get? I'm gonna get some food, but I'll pop back later. Alright. Enjoy your food. Thank you for coming by. I guess we could have enough Tesla over here. Got enough money. Not really, actually. Oh, a golden version of Kappa. It's a Kappa that is made out of gold, and only one or two people on Twitch. Full time for like 16 hours. Damn, that's. It's like seeing a celebrity, really. Okay, that's. I think that's. Oh, that's not it, we're still going. That's it, surely. Now, but that. How'd you get the golden Kappa? You didn't say that was made out of gold, and only one or two people in Twitch has it, yeah. Alright, we've got a boss level, let's do this. Castle Blackburn. Let's do it. Okay, so last level I was like, oh wow, we only have one entrance. This time we have three. I think that's like the most we've ever had. I don't know what to say. For the king. Like a charm. Giant rats.
Want some? Get some.
Ridiculous. Okay. Let's just do this. Bring on the rats. Oh, they're spawning from everywhere too. We've got a zombie pile down here. Skeletons from there. Zombies already spawning from down here. Are you... Okay, this is a hard level. If you've come for a hard level, here you go. Almost dead on round one to rats. Kidding me. Nah, there's no way this is going like this poorly. Lost one life, but no, we can do better.
Want some? Get some! Hail to the king, baby!
Charged and ready.
Want some? Get some!
Ok, Okay, the giant rats, they're gonna come fast, so... I think the Tesla should be able to handle them, though. Maybe we put Hacksaw down here instead. I just need to get this Tesla upgrade. Just had to use Rain of Fire on one rat. Are you kidding me? That hurt. Level that up, we should be fine for this wave. I don't really get the lore of this level. Not that I don't get it, I just don't know it. Okay, abomination. Let's go get him. Does he have an insta kill yet? He doesn't. Yeah, how would... Oh, there we go. How would someone get the golden kappa? I was not focusing on this lane. Okay, nice. Already got hags coming in, skeletons though. Okay, this next wave should be a bit easier. Skeleton knights are going to be the biggest issue, really. Okay, rats and were-rats. And walks.
Freedom!
Oh my days. Yeah, this level was such like a step up. He's not gonna get through, right? Yes. Jokes. Lycans, okay. Bazinga!
Hail to the king!
These giant rats, no, these were rats do a lot of damage. Fully loaded. They run straight through the middle too. Oh, you're kidding me. I can't get those. Oh, this is where it all falls apart. Wait, come on. Come on. Hit him, hit him. Oh. This is not going well.
Judged and ready. Hail to the king, baby! Freedom!
Maybe here is better.
Judged and ready. Ride the lightning.
And then we just have our reinforcements take out stuff here. This might go a bit better. Abominations. Okay. They're all slow. Wait, is there something coming from here? There is. Oh, and down here.
Come
No, go attack them. Just gonna need a few wizards, I think we're okay now though. Maybe the wizard being there would have been good. I think this is where we lost last time, because we just couldn't control the skeletons. These are... Yeah, so we definitely needed the wizards at some point. That was a good rain of fire as well. Yeah, these guys aren't hurting. I guess they're holding it anyway, though. Okay, just a bunch of fallen knights. No, he used. Ugh. Yeah, that'll be alright. I just want to test something. Use the skill. Yeah, it's just gonna turn them into that, okay. Abominations, okay. A bunch of abominations are not too bad, really. That was a waste. Get her, please. Nice.
You shall not pass.
Oh, sorry if I'm not talking much. I'm really having to concentrate. This is just. No, a bit of a difficult one. No, we don't need it. I think this is where we need to axle. I am gonna make this one a big birth, I think. Fallen knights, gonna need knights, okay. Just speed things up a bit. and like orcs. So if I do the drill on these guys, do they? This is getting scary. We're okay. Not here, we're not. Damn. We ran straight up. This is hard, it is. This is so much more difficult. I think sometimes it does look hard as well, which is, it's so good that mage level 4 has such great range. Yeah. Okay. Whoa, that teleport was so clutch. Come on. Wait, you guys get down here, Come on. Oh, that teleport once again. That zombie is... Okay. Rain of... Go. Next wave. We needed that rain of fire. Oh my days. That was insane. Yeah. Jeez. Oh my days. Okay. These guys are getting on my nerves as well. I might get an archer here. No. Drill. Nice. Should be okay. I might get some rock elementals just scattered around. Right, am I right by saying that the boss can only be hurt with magic damage? Just like these guys. We don't even have this on with these upgrades. What are we doing? Playing at? I think this archer, these archers are quite good against the werewolves. I feel like they wouldn't do that to you though. I feel like they wouldn't be like, oh yeah, now change your entire setup to mages. There's a hand coming out of the iron cage. Yeah, this one. I want to know what the lore is to this. In the top left. Yeah, I see it from time to time. The skeletons move as well. And, these guys are so fast as well. Oh yeah, they just turned him into a werewolf. That's probably why they stack up a lot. Just a bunch of black hags, okay. Oh, Okay. There's no way of me stopping that there, really. There's no point having these guys here though, they're just gonna... I don't know. There we go, Lord Blackburn. Jeez. This is gonna be one level. One heck of a boss. Alright, send him in. Okay, he's just got high armor, so yeah. Mage is a... Whoa, this is a difficult boss. We're gonna start selling some stuff. How am I meant to stop that? He's almost dead. These guys are coming quick. Come on, Hacksaw. Please tell me everything else dies when he does. I don't think it does. Oh, it does! Game of Crowns. Well, we did it. We won. Thank goodness. Excuse me. Congrats, thank you. That was difficult. What now? Let's see. I am gonna do... How many achievements do we need? Okay, we need... Oh, some 5 in one stage. Okay. Yep. We can do that. Do that. Okay, let's... Actually, who's... Who would we say is the best in this? Maybe Oni.
Tanzai!
I put a spell on you.
Charge! Fully loaded! Want some? Get some!
Okay, we got husks. I feel like they're basically zombies. Oh no, they have medium armor now.
My blades are thirsty! Good thing!
They have less health than a zombie.
Freedom!
Okay. So they have armor, but these guys, the demons, they don't. Let's see. Okay, that's a test. Giant spiders ain't difficult. Gargoyles. Okay, we need this Tesla bird.
My blades are thirsty. A good stick.
Ride the lightning! Freedom!
Up with the hex!
He's got medium, yeah, medium magic. Hey, noxious creepers. These guys are awful. Are they coming? Are they just really slow? They're not too slow. I don't know why they spawned so early. No Just creepers, husks. Things are going well, so we're on wave 7 already. Demon Hound, Demon Lord, Demon Spots, okay. What if I put another Tesla hat? Gargoyles and gargoyles.
Good kid. Off with their heads.
This level ain't as bad as the other one. Tainted oh, these are the trees, aren't they? Tainted Treant. High armor. Okay.
Might and magic.
They have high armor, but the Teslas are still doing work. Yeah, these trees are quite difficult.
Magic.
Oh, really? You're having a laugh. You can do that. That close to the spawn as well. Okay, these trees are insane. Use the knife in the ground, knife in the ground. Knife in the ground, yeah. Swamp things already, damn. Might and magic. Watch these guys, so. Yeah, they have a ranged attack there and there. Damn. Regen. These guys are a mess. Not literally, but... Oh, there they are, literally. They're disgusting. Okay, nice easy round next. Oh, we turned him into a sheep. How perfect is that? Necromancers, damn. Okay, we got some demons coming next. Shouldn't be too much trouble. Alright, so I think we're doing alright. Wave 17 out 20, okay. We got something, necromancers, demons, trees and some things, okay. I think we're doing alright. What's everyone's favorite tower in this game, by the way? Let me know. Personally, I don't think I could choose. It might be the wizard, I don't know. I'd say it's probably the barracks, at least, that I use the much. Got a boss in a few minutes too. Okay, just a bunch of swamp things. Maybe we get another arcane wizard? I don't know. No, let's get another rock elemental. Let's try and complete that quest while we're here. I put a spell on you. How's everyone's day been anyway? Mine's been alright. It's been alright, I'd say, yeah. A few ups and downs, but, you know, it's natural. Rain of fire right there. There we go, Green Book. The boss. Jeez. There's that achievement.
My blades are thirsty. Abracadabra. Good day.
I've got the boss coming right. Yeah, here he comes. I remember this guy. Look how big this tree is. Doh. Just shoots balls everywhere. Don't take that out of context. One poison. There we go. Yeah, we got this guy. Look at everything going on down here. We're gonna be okay. Yeah. He dodged straight away though. I think we got this. This looks scary, but we're okay. Got the rain of fire, boom. Come on. Only is dead again, but it's alright. Let's bring our guy around here. Right, this is going to be the last level for today, fortunately. Get that sheep, nice. Sadly. But next time we'll be doing the mushroom levels and the demon levels, which the demon levels are hard, so you know, if you want to see that, you want to see me cry because of rage, make sure to come by. And if you're not already following, feel free to follow. It's free. Or join the Discord. The link should be here. You'll know when I'm going to be next be live.